They won't allow you to talk about gay people in public, but you can get up on stage and talk about killing a nigga as many times as you possibly can. So with DaBaby, for instance, he got up on stage and said something about homosexuals, right? But but his songs is literally about fucking hoes and killing niggas.